Hello everyone and welcome to Crowdin. In this video, I will demonstrate how to integrate Crowdin and Storyblok. Watch to learn how to set up this integration and take advantage of its features. By integrating Crowdin and Storyblok, you can easily request translations for your content and synchronize translations back to CMS within a few clicks. Let me demonstrate how the integration works. To integrate Crowdin and Storyblok, you will need to have a Crowdin Enterprise account or Crowdin.com account and an already created Crowdin project. So first, we'll install the app by visiting the Crowdin marketplace. In the search bar, let's type in Storyblok. Now click Install. To start the integration process, let's go to our Crowdin project, then click Integrations. In the list of available apps, let's find Storyblok. Click it. Now we need to connect our Crowdin account with Storyblok. For that, we need a personal access token, so let's switch to Storyblok and get one. We go to Account Settings, Personal Access Token, Generate New Token, copy it, and paste it into our integration form. Click Login with Storyblok. Now we're on the integration screen. On the right are all my entries in Storyblok, and on the left are only ones that I have already requested translation for. Crowdin supports translation of the multiple Storyblok spaces. So if you have a staging space, for example, your content can be translated before it reaches your main space. But before you can request translations, your Storyblok should be configured properly. First, you should configure languages in your space. You can do it on the space settings page, right here. Fields from your Storyblok components should be configured properly as well. Let me show you how to do so. So we go to Components. In my article component, I'm making the title field translatable. I will have to set this configuration for every field I would need translations for. That's it, your Storyblok is ready for localization. Let's get back to the integration. To request translations for my entries, I select them on the Storyblok side of the integration and click Sync to Crowdin. Now I'm ready to order professional translation for my content. Or I can have an automated Crowdin workflow configured to auto translations whenever I synchronize new content to my project. I can see the translation progress in the status bar. Now let's check how my content appears to translators. A manager wouldn't typically visit this page very often. I just wanted to show you that Crowdin tries to provide as much contextual information to translators as possible. This is my article in the Crowdin editor, rendered as accurately as possible. When the translations are ready to synchronize the translated content back, just simply select it and click Sync to Storyblok. Now let's return to Storyblok to check out our translated entry. Let's switch to German. This is my entry translated to German. It looks pretty good and is ready to be published.
And that's it. Now you know how to integrate Crowdin and Storyblok. But there are many more features to explore, such as automatic synchronization. Crowdin offers a wide range of tools and features to help you efficiently translate your content into multiple languages. To learn more and start a free trial, please follow the link in the description below. Thank you for watching!